How intelligence measures. Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how the intelligence measures. So, the intelligence is one single or several specific abilities. There are theories suggested. Socrates, who lived in 4th BC, he hypothesized that intelligence is innate. It means every individual has inborn knowledge system that are inherited from your parents. Therese Spearman said that we have one general intelligence, which is called G. This is influenced us. But Therese Gardner argued that the intelligence is multiple ability. He believes that there were 8 types of intelligence. Which are linguistic, logical or mathematical, musical, kinesthetic, interpersonal. Everyone has all 8 intelligence. It's just matter of you taking the time to develop. However, each person develops different intelligence faster than other, but you can improve on weak area. Thank you for watching my channel. What is your opinion about intelligence? See you again.